Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Easy Home Cooking. Today I'm going to show you how to make palm fruit cake. This is a Godavari district special from Andhra Pradesh. So this specific recipe has been made by my mom and she is actually explaining about the recipe and the fruit. The fruit contains abundance of vitamin A. So please do try this recipe and let me know how it turned out for you. So let's get into the recipe. It's a easy recipe, but it takes a little bit of prep time. So wash 2 cups of rice and soak them. Dry them in the sunlight on a cloth. After it's dried completely, make a fine rava out of it. This is the palm fruit that we use. And for that, you peel off all the outer layer. Then using some water and your fingers, try to make the fruit softer a little, just like how my mom is doing. Then keep it aside and let it soak for 15 minutes. Use much of water you need it to make the fruits a little softer. So after soaking for 15 minutes, use a knife or a grater and try to extract the juice out of it this way. As you see, after a little while, a lot of juice has come out of the fruit. So take it in a bowl and then whatever rava you have prepared earlier, add it to it and then mix it properly, just like how she's showing. Then make a syrup out of jaggery and water. That doesn't need to be made very thick syrup. Even a lighter syrup is okay. So mix it properly and let it rest for 10 minutes. After that, take a wide mouth pan, add some oil, and then whatever mixture we have already prepared, make it into a pour it in the pan and make it into a cake. Close the lid and then take this whole set and keep it on a pan over a pan on the stove so that it doesn't get burned or becomes darker. So roast it for a few minutes and then turn it over and roast it again with a lid on. After that, you can see how it turned out. My mom will show you the other side too now. So that's it. The recipe is done. Fluffy, very soft and yummy palm fruit cake is ready. So please do make it at home and let me know how it turned out for you. It's a very nutritious food. So please subscribe to my channel, like and share my videos. I will show you more of the traditional recipes in the future. Thanks for watching. Stay home, stay safe. Bye-bye.